Hello friend, welcome to my channel Mold and Product Designing. Today we will make a model of hair dryer. Okay, for this let's take a plane. Okay, let's talk 10 distance. Go to sketch, draw a circle with dia. Let's take it dia 30. Okay, I'm drawing just free from, I don't have any drawing. Okay friend, let's give some craft here. Minus 2, yeah. 2 degree. Now go to surfacing. I will provide little bit curvature here. For this I will use xform command, little curvature provided, done. Now go to sketch, take this plane, draw a polygon with number of sides should be 10. And provide radius 17. Okay, this should be aligned to horizontal. Okay, now go to surfacing through curve, take here and here. No. This connected curve. This take connected curve, right here. Now it's okay. Go to surfacing, preserve shape. Okay, now extrude this to 10 and provide some draft here. Okay, now we will create a line from this point to this and apply this point to this, apply this point to this, apply it, extrude it. Okay, offset little bit. Okay, now go to pattern geometry. Okay, not okay. No, okay, because I have done some offset here. Subtract it. This pattern is created. Now again go to extrude, take faces, extrude it, provide same draft. Okay, now doing this same thing here also. Skip. Okay, apply. Okay, apply. Extrude it. connected curve, reverse direction, offset it, go to pattern geometry. Okay, again subtract it. Okay, correct again. Okay, this texture is creating. Now go to extrude again. Sorry, we didn't take face edge. Now we provide reverse vector, okay, in this direction. Again, go to line, middle line, this one, apply, this one, apply, this, okay. Next root connected curve. Offset little bit. Again, subtract it. Okay, front. Let's take, let's explore a little bit this face. Sorry, okay, to face edge and extrude 5, 3 mm and provide same draft. Got some texture here. Connected curve. Extrude it, offset it a little bit, pattern, subtract. Okay friend, now our upper portion is done. Now we will create handle. Let's unite these all. Okay, hide unwanted curve. Okay, now offset it a little bit. Okay, looking good. Control J, save it. Go to this creative sketch here. Now we are creating handle. Okay. Let's take it 10, 20. Now again go to sketch. Take this plan. We'll use Studio Spline. Adjust it. Make this like your finger can hold it. Okay, fine. Now create another sketch backside. Okay, this point should be on. Go to this point. Oh, sorry. I'm going to align this with this. Okay. Now go to select this connected curve, take this, second this. Okay, hide unwanted sketch, provide radius. Problem here, so provide radius first here. Okay, now to sketch again. And just a little bit. Okay. And just it also a little bit. Okay. unite with this. Provide some radius here. Take tangent curve. Radius may let power off. Delete this face. And this also. Okay. Now provide. Now. I think it will take it. Provide some radius here also. Not creating shell. Delete this radius. Now try. Delete this also. तो कई बार रेडियस दिक्कत कर देता है सेल करने में, तो इसके अच्छा रेडियस बाद में दिया करो, क्योंकि यह पैटर्न इज कॉम्प्लेक्स, सो इट क्रिएट लिटिल बिट प्रॉब्लम. ओके, नाउ गो टू स्केच. Go a circle here. Finish. Go to this sketch. draw an arc. Revolve this. Sell this also. Okay, unite with this. Okay. No, hide this unwanted curve. Go to sketch, let's take it right on plane. Yeah. Okay. Now provide little bit pattern here. Extrude it. kind of. Okay, front. This portion is complete. Now we will create a little bit here. Okay, now provide little bit radius here and here also. We can provide button or anything like here for gripping. This is okay. The front lower is complete. We can hide wanted item sketch. Hair dryer is complete. Save our file. My friend, if you are liking my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.